Hello students, in today's session we are going to discuss about basics of electronic communication system. So first we will discuss what is communication. Communication means process of exchanging information. It is used for conveying thoughts, ideas and feelings to one another. Next we will discuss types of signal. So there are three types of signal. First one is analog signal, second one is digital signal, and the third one is baseband signal. So first we will discuss what is analog signal. In analog signal, the signal magnitude varies with respect to time. So here graph is plotted between amplitude versus time. So in such time, in analog signal, the magnitude of the signal varies with respect to time. So this type of signal is called as analog signal. Next signal is digital signal. It is a signal in which signal magnitude has a constant level of some period of time. Means in such type of signal, the signal magnitude does not vary with respect to time. So such a type of signal is called as digital signal. From this diagram, we can come to know about what is digital signal. Next, we will discuss what is baseband signal. The electrical equivalent of original information signal is known as baseband signal. Means here is one diagram. From that we will see what is baseband signal. So here original input signal is applied to transducer. This transducer converts the original information signal into an electrical equivalent of the signal. So that signal is called as baseband signal. This the signal is get converted into an electrical equivalent of that signal. Next, we will discuss about block diagram of basic electronic communication system. So this is the block diagram for electronic communication system. Now we will discuss each block in detail. First, we are applying input signal. So first, we will discuss what is input signal. The communication system have been developed for communicating useful information. Input transmitter. What is input transmitter? The information in the form of sound, picture or data signal cannot be transmitted as it is. It has to be converted into a suitable format. That format is in the form of electrical signal. Means by using this input transmitter, the information signal is converted into an electrical signal. Next block is transmitter block. The function of transmitter block is to convert the electrical equivalent of information to suitable form. The transmitter consists of electronic circuit. For example, amplifier, mixer, oscillator, and power amplifier. Next is communication channel or medium. The communication channel is the path which is used for transmission of electronic signal from one place to another place. Means by using this, we can able to transfer information from one place to another place. Next block is the receiver block. The process of reception is exactly opposite to the process of transmission. The received signal is amplified, demodulated, and converted into a suitable form. And the last block is output transmitter block. The output transmitter converts the electrical signal at the receiver back into an original format. Means in output transmitter, the signal is again get converted into an original format. That is in the form of sound or pictures